Hi guys, in front of me is Motorola Edge 15EO, and let me show you how to change screen timeout. At first, open the list of all apps and enter settings. Now find and select display. Here go a bit lower and find screen timeout. Click to open and now smoothly manage. As you can see, you can apply 15, 30 seconds, 1 to 5 minutes, 10 minutes or even 30 minutes, however you like, then just go back. And as you can see, it is already applied. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.